In here.
Yeah, Brian, smile, Brian!
What is this? What is this?
babysitting tomorrow.
For who?
For the girl that worked in Dummy. You don't want to hear how stupid I am. She called me the other night.
Mary!
You were at my house, weren't you? Well, you notice her rear end is so fat. She's got like a million nipples.
That's
what you're saying, 26 too much.
Oh my gosh!
And you want to hear how dumb I am? I said $100 a month.
$25 a week.
Is that stupid or what?
So how many?
Hey, you should have said
$100. How much does the other woman charge the babysitter? She said, please. Somebody wants me to babysit.
No.
Peggy, girl I used to work with.
Oh, my friends get paid a lot for babysitting.
Really, Peggy? My friend get like.
The girl that was watching Chelsea was getting $8 an hour.
You're gonna have a lot of people not calling you.
My friend Kristen, she got $15 a day for 5 hours.
I'm not sure I can have a lot of money, but in the meantime.
Is there any company?
Why, yeah.
Anybody? Misery likes company.
You know how you just get caught off guard? I did all sell something the other night on the phone. Everybody was calling me at 3 in the morning.
Take a break.
The girl George was seeing once wanted to meet with me, and I said, okay, Julie, she's a 21-year-old girl. She went, who knew about it?
Donna's sister. She's friends with, she works with Tracy Levy.
Oh, at the place she knew.
Called Diane Price.
No, Diane Price, that's
at that restaurant.
Find where you are. She's in Binghamton.
No, she's only in Tennessee, so it won't be long distance, I swear.
I forgot her phone number.
What are you doing? Take a 13-year-old.
I got $150.
You have a whiskey bottle you getting over there. You're not getting beer.
I need to take those kids home drinking, Grandpa.
I want you drinking beer. Coors Light, which is good for you.
Hello, Simon.
It has vitamins.
Thanks, Denise.
Diane is home.
Mom?
I had to fire the medium. I can't.
No, you can only hold it if I give it to you. You sit on the couch.
You're gonna give it to her?
Mom!
He's doting on you.
Mom!
They're taking your picture. They want to hold you. They want. Chris just wants your feet.
In my house, and I also.
Goodbye.
Get him lower, Brian.
How many more? Ready, Dad?
Go. Two more. One more.
There's one behind the trail. Whenever you're ready, Dad.
Go. Nice shot.
How many more?
Seven. Nice shot. Two more. Run it out, Chris. Good concentration, Matt. Your feet aren't jumping around either.
You want some more?
You're not spinning. Good.
Stop.
Definite difference, Matt, when your feet don't move. Same thing goes for you, Brian. You're thinking about your feet, I can tell, Matt. You hit five in a row. Halfway to a hit, foul ball. Jordan in stripes. Play ball.
Go,
darling. Go on, baby.
He's baiting him. He's baiting him. He goes up. In. With authority. Breakaway.
Monsieur Dominique.
Well,